Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee. I'm meteorologist Austin Onick. Beautiful start to the weekend. Plenty of sunshine out there. Will it stay that way? Well, we'll talk about that coming up in just a little bit. Not much of anything going on in the tropics, in the Gulf, or the Caribbean. But as we look into the rest of the Atlantic, we do have one storm system way out between South America and Africa. Now, because of the dry air coming in from the Sahara, we may not see too much developing out of this. But naturally, we'll keep our eyes on that. Rest of the forecast, again, looking at some pretty warm and humid conditions throughout the rest of the day today, and a possibility of a few isolated chances of showers and thunderstorms as well. Keep it tuned to News Channel 3 throughout the rest of the weekend on air and online for your complete forecast updates.